to JHS News. Breaking story. There's a super dog at the shelter. Now, let's go to Kaya on the scene.
Thanks, Lana. I'm here with the super dog himself. This is Brody. Let's talk to some people about how super Brody really is.
Came and rescued the hot dog from going to waste. Brody's such a hero.
Wow, that's a great story. Now another super story. Yesterday I saw a man trying to use clicker training on a human. Luckily, Brody came along and reminded him that clicker training was for dogs and cats.
Well, there you have it, Jacksonville. The great news is Superdog Brody is at the JHS for adoption. Make an appointment today. And remember, generosity breeds joy.